Mario's Pizzeria, the next generation of kids' entertainment. As you already know, you'll be guarding this place until 6 in the morning. And as your boss, I'm obliged to help you understand your job and the tools you'll be allowed to use during the shift. So, first things first. I've got to be honest, your current setup might not be very optimal, so to say. I didn't have time to prepare a designated room for you in the location, so you'll just have to manage with using one of the internet cafe monitors near the stage, next to the gang. Don't start complaining just yet, I set a nice spot near the window for you. Even brought a fan. Anyway, the phone you have in your hand, it's usually used by kids during the day for games and whatnot, but I've sorted out a security application that only activates during the night, which is when you're here, obviously. Everything you'll ever need for your job is ready to use. Go on, press some buttons. You can check all the rooms with set cameras that are connected online, and the ventilation system too. Alright, I know what you're thinking. First night on the job, I'm rambling a bit, it's a lot to take in. And yes, I know there are a bunch of anthropomorphic plastic animals around you, watching you work. Trust me when I say I know how that feels. Your imagination might get a tad bit out of control. Stress does that to you. But don't worry, you're completely safe here. I've built this place from the ground up to be one of the most transparent, honest, and safest places on Earth. Unlike some other businesses. If you ever start feeling anxious, looking out the window or just, you know, taking a look outside should calm you. That tends to work for me at least. Right, back to the anthropomorphic animals. I'm sure you've already guessed by now that these are our animatronic characters. Top of the line technology. Honestly, the name animatronic doesn't do them justice. They're more like multi-purpose robots. They can be programmed to do anything I can think of. They pretty much run this place now. Of course, again, they are completely harmless. They aren't physically capable of hurting anybody. Made sure of that myself. I think I might be going on for too long. Last thing on the list. You may have noticed that this is a pre-recorded message, which means if you want to ask a question, you won't get an answer. But hey, to fix that, I've given you some options. I stayed up all night to set up a simple Q&A system to go with your app. When this call ends, you will get 3 topics to choose from, and when you select one of them, another audio message of mine will play to help explain whatever you want to know more about. Quite nifty, right? Obviously not quite as much freedom as a normal phone call, but it'll have to do for now. Well, that's it for your first night. Check those cameras and don't forget to take a breather once in a while, alright? Your 3 options should appear now. Ah, alright. You want to learn more about your job, that's good. Well, as you might have noticed, you can reset any electronic or wireless connections in 6 of the pizzeria's rooms by using your phone's room shutdown button. I added this feature to your phone to ease the job of having to fix any tech-related problems that might crop up during your shift. You know, so you don't have to go there and manually fix it. So if you see the printers going awry or something, just push that button and wait a few seconds for all the systems to go back online. Bear in mind, technical faults almost never happen here, so I really doubt you'll need to use it that much. Oh, and don't worry about breaking any machinery or something. They'll just go back to doing their normal activities once the shutting down procedure is complete, which is about 5 to 10 seconds long. Alright, well, that's your first night. I'll do the same thing for you tomorrow. You know what to do. Good night, kid.